Hi everyone, my name is Raymond. I hope you are doing well. In this video, I'd like to share with you some wonderful websites you wish you knew earlier. And for sure, there are so amazing websites that you don't expect they are even existing. So in this video, I'd like to take them one by one, quickly and in brief. And I prefer starting with this awesome website, which is called Clipchamp.com. Clipchamp.com. It is the best in video alternatives out there. And honestly saying, it outperforms in video in a lot of features and tools, because here in Clipchamp you can make videos in high definition quality and unlimited exports without any watermark, and all these for free without any charge on you. So after signing up here in Clipchamp for free, okay, just click create a video, and there is the best thing here on Clipchamp comes up here in this department, record and create. Click over that. And then you can screen and capture what you do on your desktop, like gaming, tutorials, websites, presentations, and so on. Or you can film in yourself, camera recording, or you can do both. And here is this amazing part, you can convert any text, any paragraph to speech, a human voice, a natural voice. Human voice with all human voice features like breathe, pauses, surprised, ask and emphasize, and so on. So click over that, and it will can turn any text, any paragraph to a natural voice in different languages: English, Spanish, Portuguese, Filipino, French, and so on, in different voices and accent, feminine and masculine, as you see here. Natural voice, human voice over. Okay, and all these for free. And now let's move on to the next website for today, which is Vistacreate. Vistacreate here is a Canva alternative where you can make your designs, your promotional posts on social media, Instagram posts, Twitter posts, LinkedIn, and so on and so forth. And honestly saying, Vistacreate overperforms Canva in a lot of features and tools for free users, because here on Vistacreate you can remove the background of any image amplifiably and accurately, like this one here. Just you can remove background, okay, as you see here, unbelievable result. Okay, not only that, but you can also here on Vistacreate you can just upload your external font, your custom font from this report, text, my fonts, and upload your font. Okay, and of course you can download this design or your post without any background or a transparent background. Okay, as you see here, downloading png transparent, unlike we can do on Canva, because this feature regarding downloading your design or your post with a transparent background is limited for pro Canva users. Okay, so click over that png transparent one and download your design. And now let's move on to the third site for today, which is Prowritingaid.com. It's like Grammarly for proofreading and correcting spellings, grammar, and so on. However, here Prowriting gives you more suggestions of different tones, styles, synonyms, alternatives to make your copy more professional for readers, like that. Okay, so you can remove this a large cat and you can replace it by enormous cat and so on to make your copy more powerful, more convincing for readers. Okay, all you have to do is that you can install this Chrome extension, Prowritingaid Grammar Checker and Writing Coach. It is a featured tool with 5 stars. Okay, and now let's move on to the upcoming website, which is about making professional mockups to promote your designs on social media for free. This website is called mockupmark.com. mockupmark.com. Here you can generate your professional mockups, your awesome professional t-shirts, without any cost on you, just for free. Get started for free, no sign up required. Okay, so click over that, and here you can pick out one of these beautiful mockups to promote your design on social media. For example, you can find this one. Okay, and easily just upload your artwork like this one. Okay, submit, and then in a few seconds you will find your design here on an awesome mockup like that. You can change just item color, as here. And when you're happy with this result, just download this mockup like that. And by the way, on canva.com, there is an amazing feature to generate mockups for different products and items like t-shirts, hoodies, mugs, iPhone cases, laptops, and so on. All you have to do is that upload your design here with transparent background like this one. Okay, as you see, and simply edit image, and you'll find this amazing tool, Smart Mockups. Click over that, and here you will find a bunch of different mockups for different products: iPhones, t-shirts, hoodies, laptops, mugs, greeting cards, and so on. So for example, we can take this one, t-shirts. Okay, for this woman. Okay, click again, just to customize the design over this awesome mockup. Object color, can make it black. And here you have an awesome mockup for this design. Okay, and now let's move on to the next website, which is Piqsels.com. And Piqsels.com, its name like the well-known platform, which is Piqsels.com. And here in this awesome website, you will find thousands and even millions of free royalty stock photos for free, without any copyright and without any attribution. Okay, as you see here, under CC0, Common Creative Public Domain License, free for personal and commercial use, no attribution required. Here you will find thousands of free photos. Okay, and the next website is for YouTubers. So if you're a YouTuber, have you ever thought about how you withdraw your money daily from Google AdSense instead of waiting the whole month each time? So the importance of upcoming website shows up. This website is cash.app. Here in this amazing website, just you can connect your YouTube channel to this application, and you can withdraw your money daily or weekly at any time you desire. Okay, so if you're a YouTuber, just you have got to give it a shot. And now let's move on to the next website, which is slazzer.com. Here in this wonderful website, just you can remove the background of any image of any photo with artificial intelligence in few seconds. So you can upload your image here, as you hear, just in few seconds, the background of this image will be removed accurately and unbelievably. Okay, as you see, perfect. And now let's move on to the next website, which is hemingwayapp.com. And this wonderful website measures how nice the readability of your copy is in a scale of grace. And it also gives you some suggestions of your words and your sentences to make your copy more competent and more professional. In addition, hemingwayapp.com is another proofreading tool to correct the spelling and the grammar in your copy. So you can use hemingwayapp.com alongside with other tools like Grammarly or proofreadingaid.com that I have mentioned earlier in that list. And now let's move on to the next website, which is Toools.design. It is a huge archive of all tools needed for everyone who's working on internet, especially for people who are working on print on demand and graphic design. And you'll find here all websites and tools needed, sorted into some categories like inspiration, illustrations, icons, mockups and case, typography, stock photos, learning, plugs, and so on. So if you check out any of these categories, like this one, illustrations, here you will find free open source illustrations in a lot of free websites like Undraw, Minipixel Illustrations, DrawKit, Mexican Art, Scribble, Sketchy Valley, and so on and so forth. Okay, so on speaking, this is a free asset for everyone who's working on internet. So you can meet this website, which is giftfordesigner.net. This huge website contains thousands or even millions of assets for everyone who's working on internet, like for plugin, print on demand, graphic design, podcast, presentations, and so on. Because here, huge amounts of fonts, graphic templates, graphics, mockups, video templates, web templates for WordPress, and so on and so forth. As you see here in the homepage of this website, like this one, preserve 10 can mockup, iconic lookup, fashion PowerPoint templates. Okay, here Lightroom presets for Photoshop. And you see here presentation template, mockup, infographic, as you see, font, some graphics, some vectors, and so on and so forth. And they all are for free without any cost on you. And now let's move on to the next website, which is rapidtags.io. Here from this website, you can get a lot of updated and SEO optimized tags for YouTube and TikTok. All you have to do to put here the main keyword, like make one online, just enter, and here you'll find all updated SEO optimized tags for your YouTube video. And now let's move on to the next website, which is Piqsels.ai. If you want to make an exquisite landing page to promote your products or affiliate products in a professional way, so you have to try this website, Piqsels.ai. Like this one, your landing page would be like that. Okay, you can embed here your YouTube channel and your affiliate products with animation, as you see here, to grab more attention of the readers and the visitors of your landing page. Okay, as you see, perfect. And now let's move on to the next website, which is podcastle.ai. Here in this amazing website, you can record your voice, your podcast, to be more pure and cleaner. As you read here, studio quality recording, AI powered editing, and seamless exporting, easy to use and free. And the people who can take benefit of Podcastle, podcasters, audiobook creators, and educators, and so on. Okay. And now let's move on to the next website, which is Murf.ai. So if you human voiceovers, natural voiceovers with all human voice features like pre-written pauses and so on, so you have to try Murf.ai. that generate your voiceover needed in YouTube channel, your promotional videos on social media, and so on. Okay, you'll find here thousands of voices with different tunes and accents. Okay, as here, for a lot of topics and niches and fields, as you see. Okay. And on speaking voiceovers and generating and turning text into speech, so you have to meet this website, which is Descript.com. Here in this amazing website, just you can do broadcasting, video editing, screen recording, and transcription. Not only that, here in Descript.com, you can generate your own voice with artificial intelligence. Yes, you heard him right. Generate your own voice with artificial intelligence. How to do that quickly? Just click over this blue button, get started for free. And therefore, you have got to insert your details like email, password, first name, and last name. So I will do quickly. And to your record, Descript.com is a software-based website. So you have to install this software of Descript.com. And therefore, you can work on this software only to generate voiceovers and generate your voiceover as well. Okay, as you see here, automatically it will be downloaded. Thus, you have to install the software. Double click. Installing. Welcome to Descript. Just sign in. And now, who do you plan to use Descript with? So, can select this one by myself. Okay, continue. Script has a screen recorder. Continue. Okay, and here we are on the interface of Descript.com software. Okay. So to generate a voiceover and turn any paragraph, any text into voiceover, natural voiceover, just click over that, start a new project. Then you can name it like this one, create a project. And in this space, we can put any paragraph, any text to generate a voiceover. For example, we can add here, copy back to our software, paste, as you see here. Okay, and therefore just go to this one, speaker, the voiceover, stock voices, and here you will find different persons like Don, Emily, Carla, Roth, Malcolm, and so on with different voices. So if we test any of these voiceovers, just click over this play icon.
Life is like a camera. Just focus on what's important. Capture the good time.
If we apply this voiceover, select this one. Okay.
Ronaldo began his senior career with Sporting CP before signing with Manchester United in 2003. Aged 18, winning the FA Cup in his first season, he would also go on to win three consecutive.
Okay. And here in Descript.com, in Descript software, you will find the different tones for the same voiceover. For example, go to the speaker, and the next to the speaker, you will find different tones like angry, calm, disgusted, happy, neutral, and so on. For example, you can select this one, calm, okay. And wait 4 seconds to apply this tone to our text. Perfect. Let's try it. You'll find here some pauses like the natural voiceover. Okay, so how to download this voiceover track? Simply go to this one, share, okay, export audio, then export this track, okay, as you see, that's it. Save. Perfect. So now how to generate our voiceover with artificial intelligence. Simply go back, then go to this one, overdub, get started, your voice name like Raymond, confirm, and therefore you have to record a voiceover, your voice reading a script or scenario or a story on a track of no less than 10 minutes. Okay, so you can read any story, any script, scenario, any topic, any article or so on, or just you can get help from their script like this one, training script, click over that, this script, so you can read this script and record your voice. As I said before, it is not less than 10 minutes. Okay, how to record your voice? Go back to our software. Just go to this one, record, click over that. Then click record. And record your voice. And after when you are done with your record, just go to this one, submit training data. And you have to record some extra sentences, that's overdub sample. And after some hours, Descript.com will send you a message like this one, your overdub voice is ready. Okay, that's it. And the last tool I would like to share with you for today is Scholarcy Research Paper Summarizer. This beautiful tool summarizes and paraphrases any content of any web page. For example, after installing this Chrome extension, just visit any web page like Wikipedia, for example, of any topic like this one, Cristiano Ronaldo, and go to your Chrome extension, Scholarcy, click over that, just a few seconds, it will summarize this content and the paraphrases if you want, okay, as you see here, some amazing results, like this one, key concepts, Italia, Russia, FIFA, Peckham, national team, and so on. Abstract of this topic or this copy, as you see here, okay, or Scholarcy highlights, summarizes your content, okay, or like this one, okay, and so on and so forth. And so I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, you can leave the comment section. See you in the next video.